Where Route 53 and Winter Street in Duxbury meet is known to be a very dangerous intersection. Plans to insert a roundabout have been proposed by the state and will cost about $1.2 million. PCN met up with Duxbury's DPW director at the site to hear more about the proposed plans and the timeline for completion.
Well, it's actually been in the works with the state for years on what they call the TIP, which is the Transportation Improvement Program. Obviously, work was slowed during the recession of 2008 when funds became tight, but it has been discussed for multiple years now. What's going to happen in the next month or so is a lot of these poles will be repositioned around the intersection. There'll also be some small things like hydrants moved. There were areas where property had to be taken by the state with different residents. So what you'll probably see is the clearing and the pole moving take place in the next month or so. I don't think the real meat of the project will start until the spring when they can actually do paving work and that type of thing. I'm sure a lot of people can see the traffic does move quite fast here. A big problem that happens is a lot of people who end up crossing the intersection end up misjudging how fast the traffic is coming in either direction. So there has been numerous serious accidents here. And that is the nature of the project of putting a roundabout in. It's a speed reduction type of project and hopefully slow people down through this stretch. This was a decision that was made strictly by the state because it is state property. Yeah, you can see some of the survey stakes. This is areas where there'll be, this is probably the stakes that you're seeing with the flagging is probably the edge of the layout of the project. I don't think you'll see, you know, stuff pushed back quite that far, but obviously they have to define where the edge of the development will be. Like, I don't know what to think or how it's going to be received. I'm sure there'll be a period of people getting used to it. I think once that period goes through, I think it'll go a lot smoother after that. People that aren't used to driving the road all the time will be, I think, pretty surprised when they do see it for the first time. But hopefully it will have the effect they want it to do, and that is to slow and calm traffic.